Masusubukan ang tatag ng Philippine National Triathlon Team sa pagsabak sa multi-nation Go for Gold Sunrise Sprint sa Panglao, Bohol ngayong weekend. Ang detalye ay hahatid ni Kay Asuncion.
Kasado na ang lahat para sa salpukan ng mga homegrown at foreign triathletes sa Go for Gold Sunrise Sprint na gaganapin na ngayong Linggo sa Panglao, Bohol. Inaasahang bibida si two-time SEA Games silver medalist Kim Remolino, SEA Games bronze medalist Raven Faith Alcoseba at iba pang pambato ng bansa. Pero ang kabang-abang, anong banta ang ibibigay ng mga bumibisitang triathletes mula sa iba't ibang panig ng mundo?
Everything is ready and good to go for this weekend. We're looking forward to seeing our national athletes and a lot of age groupers and foreign athletes also competing here in Bohol.
Upang matiyak ang seguridad ng lahat, nagpapatupad ng mahigpit na health protocol ang mga organizers ng Sunrise Sprint. Mahigit 600 triathletes mula sa halos 10 bansa ang makikigulo sa individual, sprint at age group categories na katatampukan ng 750-meter swim, 20-kilometer bike at 5-kilometer run.
This event is done in partnership with the Ironman Group. As you know, the Ironman is the biggest triathlon organizing company in the world. So they have a very broad reach and network of athletes from all over the world, especially here sa Southeast Asia. We're very glad to partner with them.
Ang karerang ito ay paghahanda ng ilang national team members para sa 2022 Asia Triathlon Junior at Under 23 Championships na gaganapin sa July 23 hanggang 24. Kay Asuncion, PTV Sports.